Alright, not for another video. Now I'm going to be showing you the 174 grain full metal jacket bullet instead of 62x54 rimmed offered by Brown Bear. Like the last video, not a lot of talking, more showing. See here, just $16 here at a local gun shop. Better best I don't show it to you upside down. It is made in Russia. I'm going to be covering other videos from other ammo from other countries as well, not just Russia. And that's